Well, I left Montgomery on North 85. I was restless and ready to give Nashville a try. So I rolled into town to sound on my own. Well, somewhere between Jennings and Jones. That day job of landing felt just like a jail. I couldn't seem to break out that hammer and nails. And I spent all my nights in some old honky-tonk, or somewhere between Jennings and Jones. Hanging out in the bars with the drunks and the stars, I found a few old boys like me. Started burning our candles on both ends and the middle, a bunch of worn outlaws at high speed. And they said at the end of the road I was on, well, somewhere between Jennings and Jones. Well, some record executives had found me one night. Well, I was singing half lit. They said it sounded just right. They put my name on an album with a shell to all my songs. Said I somewhere between Jennings and Jones. Hanging out at the bars with the drunks and the stars, and a few good old boys just like me. We started burning our candles at both ends and the middle, a bunch of worn outlaws at high speed. And they said at the end, the road I was on was somewhere between Jennings and Jones. Now to find me in a record store, it won't take it long. I'm right there between Jennings and Jones.